so accidente. Hay gente aquí que está hablando en español, sí. She been here with brothers. We went to, well, I went to grade school. I went to 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th grade in schools that were, Jesus, what was America? 95% black, Spanish, and we were the other. Oh, my God. Hey! Fortunadamente, tenemos muchas más oportunidades con la segunda mundo de esta país. Los primeros pasos. Remember what I told them, there's going to be MTV in Espanol, oye. I have a 1951 Mercury lowrider. And it does not just sit in the garage. I drive that bitch to the 7-Eleven, the Kroger's. I drive it to the Walmart and the Target store. That's right. It's got a 4.5-inch wraparound regulation windshield. You can't shop it anymore. And here's old school. The sweat on the AI. This is the old school way of testing to see if your stereo works. When I drop it, it'll drop all the way to the paper, but you take it down just to the bottom of the rim. And if you slide your cool cigarette just gently beneath the pavement bumper, and then you go up in front, you turn on the boom in the room. And if you got enough room in your stereo, it'll tear the cellophane. Now wait a minute. Un minuto. Momento, loco. You really want to test that stereo? I'm going to go fill a Trojan condom full of water. And I'm going to stick that between the pavement and the bumper. You can turn the boom up on that stereo and see if you can pop that fuck.
And you're glad about that.
It can be done, amigo. I know two other things. A lot of you are going this weekend. I know. I always do. This isn't my 10th time at summer camp. In fact, I'm a fucking counselor. And I'm such a good counselor because I used to be a camper. So when you go and stay with me, Roth, give you a few tips. Okay, here's how you walk. Alright? This is kind of like a pit walk, alright? What's happening? You're gonna roll your shoulder backwards like you're throwing a softball, that's what you're doing. Rolls backwards, just like a softball. In fact, give me something Latino. Come on, white boy, hit that shit up. Now to roll your shoulders forward, it's not wrong, but you did just go to Cuba. You're gonna be sore in the morning, I warned you, let's stay focused. You want the rest of the dance lesson? Much for the Spanish speaking side of Nazi. Let's deal with the white boys here. These all have technical terms. Technical terms, you can do them on Halloween, practice them after they go on their way home. This is called the half Jesus. The half Jesus. Bon Jovi here, the whole career of the half Jesus.
what you're thinking, but what side we're going to have Jesus on, Diane, I will tell you, whatever side you favor. And from what I read, there's some problems between the guitar player and the singer and the Bon Jovi band. So from at this point, if you look at the film, John only does the half Jesus towards the bass player. You're thinking, well, then logically would follow the half Jesus is the double Jesus if you would be in here. Arguably the best guy, arguably the best guy in the history of this end of the sword of the double Jesus is Bono. And he's very outspoken. He's reaching for world peace. Oh, yeah. He's reaching for world peace. And you can see the subtleties are. He's got his palms facing in, and he's embracing all of us to get for world peace. The double Jesus Bono style. But there's a subtle change. I don't do bridge. I turn my hands up and I do a quick little prayer. You're gonna see me doing this shit all night long. You watch me do it the whole goddamn career. And you wonder, what is he thinking when he does this? I'll tell you exactly what I'm thinking. Infinite variations of this. I think to myself, Lord, thank you for this job. Lord, historically you have sent me on many other jobs, especially as a kid, and this one is infinitely superior. Especially remember that one summer with the red vest, the nameplate, and that forklift. This job is way better, Lord. And then you look out, you pick a pretty girl, you smile, and you think to yourself, guess who I was just talking to? That's how you get in your own, baby. I'm gonna remix that shit. Oh, yeah. Can you give a shoulder roll? Can you show up? Oh, sexy, sexy.